you so prejudiced against Comrade Stockhausen?
Because I hate cowards. He used to goose-step through Berlin, and now he's a model communist?
Not entirely fair. Comrade Stockhausen was a medical doctor and scientist during World War II. He was a professor of medicine.
Why are you sticking up for him? I just don't like him, okay? I don't care what he used to be. I just hate the way he's always running around and sucking up to the boss. Just squash it.